Hey creators, welcome back to Hanny Clark Creative. So, funny story for you. One time, when I was in the middle of writing the second book in my Cobblegoth series, I happened to mention to one of my very logical friends that I maybe sort of possibly kind of believed that mermaids could have possibly actually been real. It was a mistake to mention that to her because the look she gave me was awesome. It was priceless. obviously she thought I was an idiot. Anyway, well, that's okay. I am a fantasy person. I believe that there is still a whole lot of wonder left in this world, so why not? Why couldn't mermaids be real? You know, why not? Anyway, so this week I am super excited about the series of videos we have for you because, like I talked about last week, we are focusing on introducing you to the creative genre of mixed media art. And so this week we are doing our very first tutorial. And so I'm going to show you guys how I do mixed media art by teaching you how to, speaking of mermaids, make this lovely mermaid scene. Mixed media mermaid scene at that. So I hope that you guys will keep watching and see if mixed media art is your creative way, because that's what we're all about. We're all about helping you find your creative way and helping you discover the healing power of creativity in your own life. So keep watching and we'll get started. Thanks, guys. All right, so before we get started here, I wanted to give you guys a close-up preview of this piece so that you can see all of the texture going on. In my experience, so much of mixed media art is all about the texture. At least it is for me. I love the texture in mixed media art, and I love lots of it. So what we've got going on here is we've got a lot of collage happening. We've got some modeling paste, both freehand and with stencils. We've got colored pencils, acrylic, paint pens. We've got even something really cool that I love to use called glass bead gel. And so I'm going to teach you all these techniques to make this piece happen using all these different products. Now, if any of you guys are confused about what these products are, don't worry. I do a pretty thorough introduction of them, both in the tutorial, but I'm also going to have product reviews for each of these products. So you'll both have a knowledge of what they are, as well as links to where you can find them. And then you can have exactly what you need to make your very own mixed media mermaid scene.
We'll be right back.